More than $50,000 worth of equipment and tools got stolen from a business owned by an Upstate radio personality. You may recognize him here. And the thieves didn't stop there. News 4's Mandy Gaither is live and local from our Anderson newsroom tonight. And Mandy, deputies say these people tried to burn the place down, right?
Well, that's right, Michael. There were several different fires set in the office of Mulch Mart, but none of them took off. With all the damage combined with the burglary, and the owner, Will Merritt, estimates whoever did this cost him around $70,000.
That was my best effort of trying to get the blinds back like they were.
After 2 days of cleaning up, Mulch Mart on Highway 153 is back open for business. But the work here is far from over.
You can see multiple places on the ground where paint thinner and diesel fuel was poured, and they were trying to get it on fire and unsuccessful.
Not only did someone try to set the place on fire, but the office was ransacked, the security system yanked out, and holes were punched in the walls.
This was a damaging thing for us as a small business. These things hurt.
For owner Will Merritt, the biggest hurt financially is what the suspects took before leaving. More than $50,000 in tools, equipment, and computers now gone.
If it wasn't bolted down, they took it. I'm glad I wasn't here because I'm pretty sure they would have stolen me had I been down here.
Deputies are checking nearby surveillance cameras and are working some leads. Meanwhile, Merritt says they're going to try to recover.
And as a small business in this community, I just don't like this. It makes you sick at your stomach. You feel violated. And at the same time, you know this is not what we try to represent. So it kind of hurts your heart a little bit that somebody, you know, gave you a little kidney punch.
Now, the crime happened sometime between Tuesday night and Wednesday morning. Chad McBride with the Anderson County Sheriff's Office tells me Crime Stoppers is offering a reward for information that will lead to an arrest in this case. Anyone with information is asked to call Anderson County Crime Stoppers. That number, 888-CRIME-SC. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson newsroom.